Hello students, coming to the next concept, very useful and important concept, potential energy of electric dipole. Yesterday I told you one concept, work done to rotate the dipole. Now this is potential energy of electric dipole. So everybody knows potential energy means energy possessed by virtue of its position. So what is the position of dipole here? See, initially the dipole is perpendicular to the electric field. So from perpendicular direction, I am turning it through some angle theta here. So now the dipole must be present, making an angle theta with the field direction. So this is the position of dipole. I told you, by virtue of its position. Position means making an angle theta with the field direction. It has to be stay there. So from this position to this position, we have to do some work. That amount of work done to rotate the dipole from the perpendicular direction of electric field to some angle theta with the direction of electric field. So this amount of work done will be stored as potential energy. Again, I am saying, you remember this thing, definition you can remember. So from perpendicular direction to some angle theta, we have to do some work. That amount of work done will be stored as potential energy. So initially, dipole is perpendicular. Now it makes an angle theta like this. So work done is nothing but PE of cos theta 1 minus cos theta 2, that is yesterday's class. Substitute theta 1 equal 90, theta 2 is equal theta. So you will get work done is equal to minus PE cos theta. As per our definition, this work done stored as potential energy. Therefore, potential energy of dipole U equal to minus PE cos theta. Remember, this is the very useful formula. Here cos function is there. So P and E both are vectors. So it is just like dot product. In 11th class, I explained dot product value. Now, if theta is equal to 0 degree, means here this theta is equal to 0 degree. That means a dipole is in the direction of field like this. Theta is equal to 0, then substitute theta is equal to 0 in the basic formula. So cos 0 is 1, so minus PE you will get. Theta is equal to 180, you will get cos 180 here. So cos 181 means minus 1 minus of minus plus PE. Theta is equal to 90, U is equal to minus PE cos 90. In this formula substitute, cos 90 is 0, 0 into something is 0. Now this is 0, this is plus E, this is minus E. Out of all these three, this is the highest value, maximum value. This is the lowest value, minimum value. So maximum energy, the dipole will have maximum energy. Here dipole will have minimum energy. I told you in 11th class also, if energy is more, we are not silent, unstable. If energy is less, we will be silent, we will sit somewhere silently. So that is why maximum potential energy indicates unstable equilibrium. Minimum energy indicates a stable equilibrium. On the basis of these sentences also, you are going to get the numerical questions, applications. And you know, these two questions, so many times they are asking in exam. When the dipole will get maximum potential energy, you have to write theta is equal to 180. Means dipole is opposite to the electric field. When the dipole will get minimum potential energy, theta is equal to 0. That means dipole is parallel to the direction of electric field. So don't neglect these two sentences. Very important. Keep in mind. Okay. Now I am going to explain one application. So let us see. Look at this numerical question. What is the angle between dipole moment and electric field if potential energy of dipole is half of potential energy at stable equilibrium and unstable equilibrium? So this is the question given. Potential energy equal to half of potential energy in stable equilibrium. Here you have to write the general formula. Stable equilibrium potential energy means minus PE. So these two cancel. Cos theta is equal to 180, theta is equal to 60 degree. So second thing, potential energy equal to half of potential energy in unstable equilibrium. So minus PE cos theta is equal to half of plus PE. So plus PE, PE cancel here. Minus cos theta is equal to 1 by 2. Cos theta is equal to minus 1 by 2. Theta is equal to 120. So look at this question. Already it is in the classwork notebook. And practice these applications perfectly. Already I had given the classwork notebook. Check it carefully. We will see the remaining things in the next slide. Thank you.